the M45 quad mount. Four of America's favorite machine gun mounted in pairs on either side of a gunner. The weapon has been called the meat chopper and kraut mower. The 50 caliber M2 Browning machine gun on its own is already a fierce weapon. The Browning M2 is still in use today and has been used in every major American conflict since World War II. GIs during World War II dubbed it Ma Deuce, and it's sometimes referred to as the mother of all machine guns. The 50 caliber M2 has been fitted on numerous vehicles, ships, and planes. During World War II, its caliber was considered highly effective for taking down enemy aircraft. The 50 caliber has always been a good utility caliber for taking on aircraft, lightly armored vehicles, and infantry. The quad mount was developed in World War II for highly mobile anti-aircraft artillery battalions, providing anti-aircraft defense for larger field artillery. They were an excellent deterrent against low-flying strafing runs by enemy aircraft. The quad mount system used the M2HB, or heavy barrel, air-cooled design. This common World War II variant fired up to 600 rounds per minute, meaning the quad mount could obtain 2,400 rounds per minute. The four guns could be calibrated to converge on a single point at a given distance, and this could be reset while in use. This meant a tremendous amount of firepower could be directed at a single spot. This would also overcome the M2HB's one weakness against aircraft, the rate of fire from a single gun. The German MG42, for example, fired a much smaller round, but at a blistering rate of 1,200 rounds a minute or more, depending on the configuration. The M45 is crewed by three men, a gunner, and two loaders responsible for servicing the weapon and swapping out the 200-round ammunition chests, each weighing 89 pounds full. To keep the barrels from overheating, the guns are typically fired in pairs, alternating between the top and bottom, though all could be fired at once. Powering the gun system is two batteries, and the mount is capable of a 360-degree traverse, and can elevate 90 degrees and depress 10 degrees. The M45 quad mount was developed by the W.L. Maxon Corporation. It was an upgrade to the M33 twin mount. The gun was tested on several vehicles, such as the M2 half-track, but it was found most suited to the larger M3 and M5 half-tracks, which could store more ammunition. In 1942, modified M3 half-tracks mounted with quad mounts would be called M16, multiple gun motor carriages. 3,550 M16s were produced during the war, including conversions from dual-mount M13 half-tracks. Other vehicles experimented with M45 quad mounts, including the Stuart light tank. The gun system could also be towed as the M51 multiple machine gun carriage, which would evolve post-war into the smaller M55 machine gun trailer mount, able to be towed by a Jeep. Towed and half-track mounted quad 50s continued to be used in the Korean War, and an additional 1,200 M3 half-tracks were converted to use quad mounts. But as aircraft became faster and more advanced, the gun's role would switch from anti-air to ground support. The quad mount was used in limited numbers at sea and considered a potential solution against kamikaze attacks. Two Essex-class carriers were equipped near the end of the war. Overall, the guns were deemed ineffective against the speeds used in a kamikaze attack. The guns might kill the pilot at close range, but didn't guarantee to disrupt an attack. The effective firing range for an M2 in the AA role is around 5,000 feet, or 1.5 kilometers. The gun system has always remained effective against infantry and lightly armored vehicles, particularly in dense jungles, where the heavy machine guns can rake foliage, cutting through cover and disregarding concealment. 50 caliber quad mounts were used frequently in Vietnam to defend bases and escort convoys along dense jungle roads. They were mounted to the backs of trucks like the M35 2.5 ton and M54 5 ton gun truck. All right, I'm Johnny. Thank you for watching. Do take care. And have a nice rest of your day. And remember, in Quad we trust.